Fine.
My name is Jamar Barrett, and I'm going to tell you about Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Diary of a Wimpy Kid is an entertainment book. It's mostly about Greg Huffley getting into trouble. His friend Raleigh is the most person that always gets hurt by him. Every time he rides down the hill with a bike, he falls on the ground and get hit with a football. But now since he fell on the ground, he don't want to be Greg Huffley's friend anymore.